Dim governor took page from Obama, pardoned three-time felon, now he's charged with murder. A convicted felon who was given a second chance at a life of freedom squandered that opportunity and is now behind bars, charged with murder. In 2013, Stoney Marcus Rivers was a career criminal spending the rest of his life in prison under Washington State's three strikes law, thanks to a hotel room robbery he was convicted for in 1996, according to Oregon Live. That's when Democrat Governor Christine Gregoire stepped in during her last days in office, the Seattle Times reported. Gregoire commuted Rivers' sentence so it would end in January 2015. After his release, Rivers served 2 years with community supervision. He must not have changed his ways, though. The Times, citing court records, reported that Rivers is accused of the November 2 killing of 24-year-old David Cabrera, who was shot in the face during another hotel robbery on November 2. Rivers also faces second-degree assault charges for pointing a gun at Cabrera's girlfriend while threatening to kill her, according to the Times. Kent Police Chief Ken Thomas said surveillance video showed Rivers leaving the scene. "We believe it was Mr. Rivers that pulled the trigger," Thomas told Cairo. "We certainly know, if Mr. Rivers' sentence wasn't commuted, he wouldn't be out of custody and he would not have committed that crime," he added. "That much is obvious. Why are liberals obsessed with giving dangerous people second, third and even fourth chances?" Former President Barack Obama did the same thing, which ended up with similarly disastrous results. In the Rivers case, The Times reported that senior deputy prosecutor John Castleton wrote in charging papers that Rivers continues to commit crimes, even when he is on community custody and even after being given a once-in-a-lifetime second chance through a governor's commutation. It seems as though Rivers does not care about the lives of others or even his own. If convicted, Rivers faces a life sentence, according to The Times. The man he's accused of killing, of course, won't even get that.